Jokic is third in the NBA in assists per game, averaging nearly 11. That's ridiculous for a seven-footer.
Well, and you can see we talked about at the top of the program as Maxey responds.
Maxey, he might play upwards of 40 minutes. That's for two, and he drilled it.
See the pull-up over Gary Davis, or Gary Harris, I should say. Takes Dwight out of the game because big guys have a tendency to pick up fouls again. So he takes him out to be safe.
Michael Green in and out, tried to bang it off a sixer. Still plenty of time for the Nuggets to shoot, but Reed taking care of business. What a play by Reed to get it to Maxey, and the Sixers lead it. They do so for the first time.
Five early turnovers by the Nuggets. Look at the active hands from Tyrese. It gets across half court back to him, and a nice little finish in transition, defense to offense. The left hand.
A bunch of rookies and hanging tough through the first. Maxey going against Facundo
nice.
Campazzo, who is a 29-year-old rookie.
Maxey a little earlier, going one-on-one, always keeping that dribble alive. There's the little pump fake and step through. This is a unit that isn't used to being out there together.
Maxey against the much taller Jamichael Green, and he got the roll. Maxey.
And then here, not an easy thing to do off of one leg.
He's third in assists per game. He leads the NBA in total assists as a big man. As Maxey out of the timeout, right to the cup.
Sometimes all it takes is just to see a couple of them go through. How many times on this broadcast have we talked about, wow, another teardrop. Just watching the ball go through like that. I love the fact that he's coming back leaner. Looks like a basketball player instead of a guy who's had too much of fun in the summer.
Meantime, Maxey, the rookie career high 18, challenging Jokic.
And you don't want them to get out and run, get some easy buckets, because that's how the rest of them get going. Guys like Millsap, guys like Barton. Plays of the game. Check that.
With that man, Ala Abdennabi, Mark Zumoff, here at Wells Fargo Center. Maxey got it done. That floater, I'll tell you what. What a shot that is. He replaces Jamal Murray. Playing in traffic is Tyrese Maxey. Give him 31 points. Absolutely. Played for the Sixers for a little bit.
Dude used to just chew on rocks. He was so hard. 37. Keith Wilkes was what he was first known as.
Yes. Tyrese Maxey drains the three. Crashing the glass for a sixth. He could play another one, I'm convinced, as he drills another one. Give him 39.
Still bouncy.